COVID-19 has dramatically affected our lives, but there is a light at the end of the tunnel. Vaccines now are available to help take the next step towards returning to normal life, but we need you to do your part. You'll hear me say this again and again. The vaccines are safe and effective, and they can protect you and those close to you from severe disease, hospitalization, and death. When it's your turn, I strongly urge you to get vaccinated. Scientists and researchers put all they had into developing these vaccines, but they didn't sacrifice safety and science for the sake of speed. The FDA clearly reviewed the data from each study and will continue to collect data to determine the long-term safety. The likelihood of a severe reaction to the vaccine is very rare among the general population and even more rare among the military community. Mild side effects such as a fever, soreness, chills, headaches, or fatigue should go away after a few days. These symptoms are common ways your body shows it's building a shield against the virus. But if you're still undecided on whether to get vaccinated, please take a look at our resources to see the science and safety behind the vaccine. Continue to wear your mask, practice physical distancing, and wash your hands. Getting vaccinated is just one more way you can serve our country. For more information about the COVID-19 vaccine, please visit tricare.mil/COVID-vaccine. Thank you.